Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
And she has to face a woman who has been at the top of her game. It's going to be hard for anyone to take on a superstar with the kind of trajectory she's been on lately.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Uh-oh. Counters.
Oh, and a quick pin attempt. Lifts up the shoulder.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Slap.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
The ultimate sign of disrespect.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Go, go, go.
Oof.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first. And now she retreats.
And quickly, she has to take this moment to pull herself together.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
She had it scouted.
Great athleticism.
She's starting to look concerned.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
She gets the shoulders up.
Tried for it early.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Look at that torque on the leg. Oh, leg breaker.
And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Just attacking the back.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Into the pin attempt. Two!
Gets the shoulder up.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Reversal on top of reversal.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
From the top.
Losing some steam now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
All right. Into a flapjack. Impressive.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Climbs back inside.
Hoisting their opponent.
Oh! Fisherman's Buster!
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh my God! A small package driver! Two! On an air fall!
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face. Got the arm! It's gotta be over.
This is it.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
Wrist club suplex.
Big knee to the midsection.
She did her homework there.
In the corner.
Get ready, gentlemen, for a sight to behold.
Sunrise. One of the best to ever do that move.
Two.
What a kick out. She's not done yet.
How did that not end She's showing incredible resiliency.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the ball.
Adios.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely put.
Byron, you any good at geography?
I know what this is.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not a big miss right there.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up.
That offense really hitting her hard.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Fisherman's Buster. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
That's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Setting them up for a...
Good God, that's devastating.
And she slides her back to the mat. To each attack.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Oh, nice. And now she continues to come up with ways to dig.
She's looking for the win.
The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
Arm wringer applied. She gets away.
Big knee to the midsection.
Momentum is shifted to her corner.
Really taking control here.
This could be big. Going up high.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
On the top. Double axe handle pass.
And here's another peek of the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
She came into this match with one thing on her mind, and would you look at that, it came to fruition.